So this is a project that I was working on a while back. It was a basic calorie counter, but I hadn't developed a progressive web app before, so this is like a first for me. And I was still like a noob at React back then. So this thing was built with class-based components, and it was architecturally pretty bad. And I was trying to add persistent database like Dexy. The app was like designed really badly, so I couldn't even do that. And after a while, I just wiped it. So I'm starting over from scratch again. So I'll just do this. No real reason. Mentioned I'm gonna steal the structure from the original app, so drop those in. It's funny, I don't even use like all of them. Only three, maybe. Yeah. Made this full app here. And yeah, like login with JWT, uses IndexedDB with Dexy, the same tech that'll be used here. This is a design that was given like this. I made it. Although this is updated, this is a newer version. And the images are base64 strings. The app had this like pretense of being offline capable, and then the sync is when you had data. But the whole point of the thing was to track graffiti that was being cleaned up. And yeah, this was a fun thing to make because it had has S3 upload. There's a Node API that handles that. Database table, entries table, entries, and then there's a schema. Game, name, gallery, date, time. It's pretty cool. I mean, I'm not like a SQL master either, but I can do all the CRUD stuff. What is a transistor? So yeah. So if you had a state, that's how it shows up. And then click it, the overlay opens, change it, updates. Alright, bare minimum, I wanna save and render. That's what I'm gonna get done. And got the bassinet went. What is there? Look at all this shit. Can you probably clear inputs of undefined? Oh my what do you see? Oh yeah, so it did enter. But there's the row. Okay. And it's here. Oh, I have another one. I drink NOS like every day. It's bad. I die. What wasn't the problem this time? Console. Entries of undefined. Where is that? like all that green, that verde. This is madness. Madness. What's this? Oh, that's black. This should be in the ignore. Some cursor too. What is going on here? What is this? Basic interface entry. Oh my God, that's right. It's because it's touchscreen. I'm not really gonna have this. But yeah. Anyway, so. Getting there. It's clicking. It doesn't open. Wow. Oh, that's so weird. It like keeps the state. Fine. So you click on it, opens. Although I think that's odd. Like a design oversight. Works fine. It's contained. Think. Oh, the close works. Interesting. There's like a max width setting. So yeah. Max width 480. Yeah, this was only designed for mobile. Literally stealing my own code that I wrote. Look at that. Promise. I promise. Pouring it in. Weird that it shows a chunk though. Why? Oh, that's from the bright. That makes sense. All right. Yeah. Technically, yeah, that's valid. 10. Add. No, it's 4. I only had one of these today, so. Delete. What? Nani? Failed. Why? Keys must be type string. What do you mean? Oh. That's not really how you would do it, but yeah, I'm looking at Dexy's docs. Docs. The dogs. That is a problem that I can't delete by the. It needs an ID. Yeah, that's what it should delete by, not the name. What happened? I can just call this. Oh, yeah. It's empty, that's why. Okay. Delete it? Yeah. And I'll delete this one. Look at that. OMG. I almost have the full crud. Or do I? Change it to 109. Oh, crap. No! There's no prompt. Anyways, what did I just do? There. Add, edit, increase 10. Let's see. Nothing happened. Save active entry changes. Save active changes. Active entry. What happened? Edit log? Nothing. This isn't doing anything. Okay, so there's that. And then, alright, so I guess this is good. I'm not really supposed to run lint, but, yeah. Then, and achieved. So that's it. Got a working app, and then in mobile view, it looks like this.